In 1997, a mass suicide of 39 members of a cult group called Heaven's Gate shocked the world. The group, led by Marshall Applewhite, believed that they were aliens and that a spaceship would come to pick them up if they left their earthly bodies behind. The suicide took place in a mansion in San Diego, California, where the members consumed a lethal cocktail of barbiturates and vodka, and then covered themselves with purple shrouds.